Inyunyana yezisebenzi zakwamasipala i-SAMWU ifuna ukuthi uhulumeni wesifundazwe i-Eastern Cape ungenelele kumasipala wesifunda Amathole njengoba enze kwabanye lapho kukhona izinsolo zokungaphathi ngendlela kanye nezinkinga zemali. I-SAMWU ke ifuna ukuthi kubukezwe isinqumo sokuqokwa komphathi womasipala uDokotela Thandekile Mnyimba. Izisebenzi ke eziphikisana kakhulu nokuqokwa kwakhe.
Umbutho wabasebenzi isamu kumasipala wesithili Amathole uthi uceba ukwenza imigushuzo kuba kuphinde kwabuyiselwa umunicipal manager uThandekile Mnyimba bathi bona abamfumi akubamfuni lo kaMnyimba ngenxa yempatho yakhe kubasebenzi kwaye nendlela aphatha ngayo izimali. Kodwa ke kusichubela banzi nti naye ongusihlalo wesamu apha ephondweni umnumzana uzolana indlela sithathe lithuba sisibulisele kuwe dada niceba ukwenza imigushuzo engasayo kuphela ngenxa yesinyathelo lebhungu bana makubuyiselwe lo tata.
Nje bulise kuwe msasazi nibulise nakuba bukeli baka SABC. Sithatha oluxanduva siyisamu lokunyevulela iCouncil yaseAmathole District Municipality ngokuthi ithathe isinqumo sophinda siqeshe lo uhuqayo ngoku. Sikhalazela izinto eziliqela, enye yazo yindlela aphatha ngayo abasebenzi nendlela into ziphatha ngako ngokwezimanagement yaphaya kunye nezinto ezifana kunye nokungakuswaka kuhle kwenkonzo ebahlalini. So sithatha kolo xanduva sisebenzisana ke ne-ANC ne-COSATU eprovinsini kunye ne-SANCO ekuqinisekiseni into yoba simobhalayiza bonke abahlali ne-SACP bonke abahlali into yoba bavane nathi sithi ngomhla wange-8 kaJuni 2022 sibe nemigushuzo emikhulu ezakuqala ngoba sesifumene certificate ngokwenzela uba kube kwi-strikini impela kude be kanti siyahoya zonke into zabasebenzi.
Enkosi dada ngexesha lakho.
Ndiyabulela.
Lowo nguzolana indlela usihlalo wesamu apha ephondweni lempuma koloni esithi bana abasayi kubuyela kumva kabo le nto abaceba kuyithatha ngala manyathelo abaceba ukuwathatha ekususeni lo kaMnyimba. Sizithathe ezindambo sizibuyisele kuni estudio.